In Washington, Attorney General William Barr is undertaking a broad effort to investigate how the Russia investigation began. It is set to involve the CIA, FBI, and the Director of National Intelligence, all looking into the origins of the Russia probe. Barr previously testified that he intended to look into it, even though the Justice Department's Inspector General was already investigating. The Attorney General has already tapped Connecticut's top federal prosecutor to head up that investigation.